Good morning, everybody. We love talking about J-Lo. We love that her movie's getting so many great reviews.
Hustlers, J-Lo, Constance Wu, Lizzo, Lily Reinhart, whose birthday it is today, Julia Stiles, the cast is massive. It's more than a movie about strippers.
Yeah.
See that? Massive cast. Terry Hart chatted with them. Let's check it out.
When I was a kid, I always wanted to work with animals. I was close.
So many people underestimate these women, specifically Ramona. How much did you relate to being underestimated in life?
At times, I can definitely relate to that, being underestimated. I think women are underestimated a lot of times until we show what we can do and we prove ourselves over and over. And the good thing about women is that we're not afraid to fight. We're not afraid to stand up for ourselves now more than ever.
These are my coworkers.
Jobs, please.
What if somebody calls the cops
and says what?
How exciting is this for you to be a part of a project that is really going to open people's eyes to a world that they think they know about?
Oh, man, I feel amazing. It feels dope. I think it's very fresh. Like you said, it's a dope idea, but also the perspective in which it's being told. And it's a true story. So, you know, it's not made up. It's really somebody's life.
The switch and rap.
I think people are going to think Hustlers is one thing, and it's actually kind of about something else. Yeah. Do you know what I'm saying?
In a way, the way people are going to approach it is a metaphor for the way people think of strippers. They, once they find out that's your occupation, the buck stops there. It almost takes away someone's humanity to say that they are defined by their occupation. And I wasn't going to do that for Destiny. It wasn't just going to be a glitzy movie. Yes, it's glitzy and fun, but it has to have an undercurrent of heart.
That thought is about power, and that thought is about, you know, women being viewed as something that is not one-dimensional. Was that something that you immediately saw in the original article and how we were introduced to these characters?
I loved reading that article. There was so much there, but I also thought, oh, there's thousands of years before this one thing happened, and so I was really interested in telling a story about our value system that's kind of broken and women being valued for their beauty and men being valued for their money.
When would you say that things got out of control?
Destiny uses her body for entertainment to make money. So this is her tool. And when you think about it, strippers use their bodies for entertainment to make money. That's the same thing professional athletes do. Why do we judge one profession more harshly than the other?
The game is rigged, and it does not reward people who play by the rules.
Would there ever be anybody other than Jennifer Lopez to play this role?
No, there couldn't have been. There was a moment, actually, where the schedule wasn't going to work out, and there was an opportunity to have made the movie without her, and I couldn't. She's just so singular. She has that maternal warmth to her, that sexy coolness to her, that, like, tough part of her, that she has it all, and I think Ramona is a character that requires someone who has it all.
You are aspirational for so many women for so many reasons. Your resilience, your beauty, your absolute commitment to perfection in so many areas of your life. How do you hold that?
You know, I don't think about it that much. I really just try every day to be, like, do my best. Do my best as a mom, do my best in my job that day.